Welcome everyone! Welcome back to Let's Play this wonderful, lovely game, EVERSPACE. Whoa, what is going on there? Quite a lot of stuff. Okar's fighting outlaws. Yeah, the early access version, and it's so much fun already. Thank you so much for turning off your ad blockers when watching my videos, and also, well, for just being cool and checking out my Patreon. And wow, they've completely annihilated the Okars. What happened? And they're busy fighting, so I'm going to step in. Hello there.
Ha ha ha! Look at this! I like it!
Where's the rest? Ow. Oh my god, this is awesome! This is awesome!
Ow!
Where's the rest?
Take that!
Oh my god, we've annihilated them all! I love it. I didn't even lose a shield. Ooh, look at this. Oh, this is a quick charging one. Yeah. Charge delay. I don't really like the sound of, you know, having less shield. I don't know. I'm just going to salvage it. Yeah, I like this beam laser. I know I should have changed to the flat cannon, but I don't know. Just that thing is cool. Okay, some gel and some compound. What else do we have? Well, I guess I could just use the, I could make a scanning thingy, probe. Let's do that. And... oh, what's that? Outlaw turret. Here? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Take that. I didn't know this was an outlaw, base. Why aren't the turrets... what's going on? Why aren't the turrets... shooting at us from the very beginning? I guess they were, but they just weren't detected? I don't know. Don't really know what was going on there. Anyway, let us search for some... whoa! Where did you come from?
More shoot, more loot.
Front shield generator. Ooh, excellent. Shield disruptor and hull enhancer. Kind of like the shield disruptor, though, but... impenetrable shield. You know what? I'm gonna take that. Even though the shield disruptor allowed me to destroy that Corvette, which is quite amazing. Darn it. And it's 35 energy. You know what? I'm gonna keep the shield disruptor. Or should I just get rid of the hull enhancer? I'm never going to use two things at once because I just don't multitask very well. Well, I guess I'm gonna salvage the front shield generator. But it is... No, I'm gonna take the shield generator. Because, you know, the shield disruptor will take care of the shield of one enemy. And even at that, you know, that's questionable if it can do it. You know, while I have pretty short range weapons at the moment, and... I'll have to actually, you know, fly to the enemies, and they have longer range weapons, so I would, you know, the front shield generator would be quite useful to have. So yeah, I'm gonna stay with that, I think. Nice. Or fully mined, that's what we like to see. So there's a tech container, there's something closer to here, where is it? 10 kilometers. Oh, wait. There it is. Mineable ore. Bang. Bang. Yeah, that thing is not very accurate, but it's pretty good. Fully mined. Okay, so the only thing we're left is the GNB containers. I guess I can take them on. What's that? Nanobots. Oh, yeah, because I'm full. I guess I can take them on. It's only one light fighter and, you know, these drones. I can take them on. And destroy the turrets. That was a bit of a waste of a scanning probe, I feel. There wasn't a lot in this place at all. It's kind of unfortunate. Right. So there's some more here. But where's the turrets? The turrets will be the problem. Okay, this is the underside. So let's go to the top. There's one turret. Hello.
You've been detected.
I know. Ow, ow. So what is that? That's a turret. Yeah, that's a laser turret. Be more precise. Yeah, they aren't doing too much damage, but of course I am trying to avoid most of it. There will be more turrets, of course.
Bang!
Fuel, excellent. I can take the fuel. Thank you. And thank you. Boom! That also had fuel, excellent. There's definitely gonna be more turrets around here. Destroy it all! Oh, it's the mining drone, okay. Not really too worried about that. Although, of course, I can't take it out. Oh, it had some ore. Well, I guess I'm no better than an outlaw, even though the funny... Ooh, what the frick was that? What is that fighter? What is it doing not attacking me? That's kind of odd. It's kind of cool how it's leaving a trail, a blazing trail, because it's damaged. Severely damaged, in fact. Love the music. Can I destroy these? That would be very cool. But the answer is no. Because the technology used on these is... I don't know. Much better than all the rest of this stuff. Hull Enhancer, another one. 10%, I'm gonna salvage that. What's this? More nanobots. Okay, well, I'm not... I like more nanobots, but I don't really need them. See, I'm just looking for these bloody floodlights. Because, you know, doing that little side quest or challenge will probably get us more money. If, of course, we can survive and get at least 50 of them destroyed on a single run. Which is debatable, but we'll see. Okay, let's get the ore over here. And I believe that's pretty much it. I mean, I could take out that fighter as well. It's pretty much gone at this point. There's a freighter as well I could take on, I guess, but I have a feeling people are not going to be too impressed with this. Yeah. Oh, power cell and scrap and fuel, not too bad. Uh-oh. Yep. Didn't think they would like me too much. Where? There. Okay, let's see what happens. I've got the front shield generator and I can just escape if needed. It's probably gonna be GNB fighters. No, it's
this Okar is bad.
Interceptors. I don't like these. What's the 2 kilometers? Let's see how much shield. That's it? What the frig? Come on. That was very nice though. Okay, I need some energy back for sure.
Yeah! Take that!
Where are you going? Oh. The game does not like rendering that shield I have. Oh, I'm full on fuel. Well, that was nice. We just destroyed them without taking a scratch. Thanks to the frontal shield, I have to say. There's another mining drone. Is that it? What did the other one drop? Nothing? It's kind of disappointing. Hello, Mr. Drone. Oh, look at it. It's gone. Uh-oh. Oh, bloody hell, more of them. No, 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 I don't want to, no, thanks. Bye. Get out of there! Nice. Alright, so we're going to another medium risk. Alright, that's fine. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hmm, yeah, okay. Let's go. I mean, that's the only way we can go. So what do we have over here? Oh, pretty area. Look at that. Planet down there. That is so cool. I love it. Outlaw drone. And there's a comms hub. Excellent. So we don't need to even make a... Okar fighters. We don't even need to make a scanning probe. What is that? Mineable crystal. Hello, outlaw drone. Absolutely annihilated. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh, the Okar. Okay. Well, I'm actually gonna wait for them behind this. And then, when they're in range, I'm gonna go boo!
Yeah! Like that!
Come on. Man, that's good. Damage limiter. Oh. And another shield XC. It's another one of those small shields, but quickly charging. Don't like that. Don't care. Alright. What now? Oh, bloody hell. Outlaw turrets. Okay, that's fine. As long as I can hide behind here. So that's a turret, and that is a missile silo. Whoa. Ow! Take that! Nice. This place has a lot of stuff, look at this. And again, nanobots, which I cannot take. Because I'm full. I kinda wish I could take them apart or something. Another missile turret, which is actually destroying itself. Ow! I thought I could destroy that turret, but alas, that proved impossible. Crystal's fully mined. Right, let's go for the comms hub. Hello, Mr. Comms Hub. Thank you very much. Uh-oh, something has picked up on us. I don't know where. Oh, it's up there. It is another outlaw turret. Okay, don't mind if I do. Oh, well, kind of wanted to save ammunition, even though I don't have any ammunition, but there you go. Let's destroy these floodlights as well. Okay, let's get this crystal first. Man, this place just looks so awesome. I mean, I know there's really no up and down, but, you know, the fact that you sort of look down on these huge rocks from this base and there's this giant planet. Or, well, we don't know if it's giant. We're just very close to it. It might be a planetoid or something. But it's so awesome. So what do we have here? Do we have any containers or some such? We certainly have some floodlights, which we can get rid of. And hopefully... Ooh, what is that? Elite Outlaw Scout. And I think they're after the fighter. Well, let's go and say hello, shall we? Let's get the Mark II first. Now they're after us. Oh, bloody hell, they're both after us. It's not very good.
Turn it!
You're taking damage!
No, I'm not. Gotta get some speed, I think he said.
Okay, that was exhilarating.
Look at that, we just annihilated him. Give me the scrap, give me something else. Energy injector. And there's more stuff there. Outlaw drone. I like this beam weapon. Very cool. Alright, so there's a container up here. There it is. Which includes some scrap. This turret has been destroyed. Are there any more floodlights around here? I'm pretty sure there are. I don't know. Wait, can I check? Shoot down 30 floodlights. There's only two more we need. Excellent. Two more floodlights and we'll get the reward. Nice. Is there anything here? Doesn't seem like it. Any floodlights here? There's probably some, but, oh, that does explode. Cool. That doesn't. That was pretty cool. Yeah, this area is very full of stuff. I like it. Mineable ore. Is there anything closer? Well, that is 12 kilometers away, so let's go for this one first. No more floodlights as far as I can see. I mean, oh, there's one. I just wanted to say I've probably missed some, but, you know. Yeah, there might be some in these construction thing majigs. Oh, and there's a container here I've missed. Bloody hell. Right next to this hub. More nanobots and credits. Shame I can't just store more nanobots. It would be very useful. But of course, I guess a bit unbalanced if you just had a ton of them at the ready all the time. Yeah, I think that's it for the floodlights. So let's go and check out this compound here. What's that? That's the light fighter. If there's another base anywhere on this map, then we can finish the little side mission. That would be kind of cool. We do need more energy, though, with these weapons. We certainly do. Beam laser. Okay, another one. We can just get rid of right away. Because we've got a beam laser at 2. And these shield breaker missiles, did you see how little damage they did? Absolutely disgusting. I don't know what the hell was up with that. There's some compound here, some mineable ore. Let's get that. Nice. I think that's it here. That's a cool piece of some kind of a ship. What was that? Weird. Alright. Ah, there's a trader here. Nice. Uh-oh. Where? Okay. Gotta be careful. There's 3. So if it's 3 interceptors... Ouch. If it's 2 interceptors and a drone, we can do that. Interceptor, intercept, 3 interceptors. Bloody hell. Let's get some help from maybe this freighter. Will it fire on them? I have no idea. But we'll see. If it will fire on them. And if that light fighter comes into... Well, there's some fighters as well over there. Could get them there. But I'm just gonna fight them here. I won't shy away. Ah! Bloody hell, they're already firing. That's not cool. Okay, let's go. Damn it. Where do you go? Come on. That's one. No, I didn't want to change. Too close for me to... Ow, ow, yeah, that... They hurt. They hurt a lot. They hurt a lot. They hurt a whole lot. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Very much so. No. No. I'm just waiting for my energy. There we go. Take that, you bastard. I got some pretty amazing weapons as well. Yeah, how do you like that? Huh? Not cool, is it? Not cool when you're exploded like that. Whoa. Alright, well, let's repair right away. I know we could repair at the trader, but there's a few, you know, repair bots flying around. I mean, floating about. So, we can just use those. And there's this mineable gas. Nice. Okay, let's see what they have to offer. Resource shop, I can sell some compounds, sure. I can sell some ore. Sure, I can sell some crystal, no, I'm gonna keep that. And I can buy some plasma and such, nope. Repair station and refuel station. I have some, I have quite a bit of fuel left, so I think, for now, that will be it. I'm not gonna take the GNV container, uh-oh. Oh, come on, more interceptors? Okay, you know what? I'm getting those nanobots and then getting the heck out. Unfortunately, I think they'll be quite close to me. Ah! We gotta go. We gotta go.
This could be a sticky situation.
Right
here.
Away. Oh, that's no good.
This bite.
Gotta get out. Gotta get out right away. This is so bad. Are you saying I'm gonna die now? I guess yes. Bloody hell. This sucks so much. There is no way you can get out, get away from that. Especially with those bloody interceptors after me. Ah, oh, that sucks. Oh, well. We'll have to restart, I guess. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Share, like, subscribe, all that stuff. You know what to do. Thank you so much. And I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye.